Hi, I'm Jeff with Shade Tree Golf here at the Mesa Marketplace, and today we're talking golf grips. One of the questions we get all the time in the shop is, how do I know what grip is the right size for me? Today I'm going to show you the rule of thumb for sizing a grip. When you take a grip, and this is on an actual golf shaft just cut for display, what you want to do is take your grip like you're going to swing the club. Take your bottom hand off and look at the fingers, the middle two fingers of your top hand. Those fingers should make light pressure with the pad part of your thumb. If you've got a gap, more than likely the grip is too big. If you're squeezing down too tight, the grip's probably too small. So this is the rule of thumb. Middle fingers, light pressure on the pad of your thumb. Now there are instances where you may need to go to a different size if you have issues with your hands, some arthritis, some nerve issue, whatever, or just comfort. One of the things that we sell a lot is the oversized grip. People with arthritis just have a tough time squeezing down on a grip. So an oversized grip, which is a little bit too big for me, will take some of the pressure off of the hands. This grip here by Pure actually uses more rubber in the bottom half of the grip as well to take some of the pressure off of your bottom hand. So take your grip. Pressure 3 out of 10 on a scale of 10 is pretty appropriate, and see where your middle thumbs. I have to really squeeze to get my hand closed on this one. So again, it's just a rule of thumb. The ultimate decision should be made, how does the grip feel in my hand?